Second knee center, Trinidad and Tobago. This is the proposed site of the new knee center, Trinidad and Tobago. Me and my wife and my kids, we decided to sell our home in the United States, and we're going to use the funds from that property to build this over here where I grew up. We're going to give the kids an opportunity where they will combine education and sports to better themselves instead of violence.